Today is July 4th, and I'm on my weight loss journey, the do nothing, no exercise, no diet, no effort, just snap something in some water and drink it down. You could put it in anything, coffee, tea, alcohol, it doesn't matter as long as it's in liquid, and drink it down. So, let's see. So I'm a little up today, no big deal. 34% fat, 42.2% water, 34.6 muscle, 7.2 bone density. All right, 242. So I put on 2 pounds since yesterday. Still look too big. So yeah, not flattering. At 242, and so I'm still going to keep going, because why not? I got a couple of months on this. Do nothing. Try it out. OneThinYou.com. I'm going to give away vacations for anybody who checks out the video. It's about a half hour long video or so. And check it out, and I'll give you a free destination, tropical destination, any one of 10. Worth up to $2,410 discount off of the hotel. You got to get yourself there, but that's okay. So again, do nothing. Snap a little thing into the water. It's a little 1.2 milliliters of liquid. It's a hops derivative, and you lose weight. I'm not going to show that now because it's happy 4th of July, and my wife has the kitchen and the house, you know, discombobulated for all the stuff and all the company we have coming. So it's just too crowded in there. And I'm too big to fit in there yet, but we'll see. Keep going and check back in. So this is day 2, and I'll be back tomorrow.